Understand English.
Yes.
Here to do your evaluation.
Evaluation. Please, I need to go to the bathroom.
Let me get the nurse.
No, no nurse. Please. I'm in trouble. Can you get the bucket?
I can help you. No nurse. You American? Mind if I remove this?
Please, look back.
There's water. And sand in the eyes from the last correction. Correction? Yes.
But I need to untie your ankles.
I need to untie your ankles so you can stand. Trusting can be hard when you've been deceived. Can I lift you up? How do you understand now?
I'm not sure, but I understand some of the things they say. Are you a doctor? I'm not a doctor. I work for the FBI. I'm in prison. You're in a psychiatric ward in Saudi Arabia. Although it seems much like a prison by the way you've been treated. Mental hospital. I'm not sick. I just can't remember. I know you're not sick. I believe they've been giving you drugs to block your memory. I know you don't belong here. Do you have any idea who brought you here? Maybe two or three nurses. But I don't know anything before that. Shortly after, there was a stabbing pain in my arm. I'm investigating. Trail led me here. What does that have to do with me? Maybe something, maybe nothing. That's what I'm here to find out. Get me out, please help me. Please get me out. They're gonna kill me. They told me they're going to kill me. Kill you? Margo. Margo. Where is my husband?